Honestly, y'all might be disappointed by it, but I haven't thought about it in a long, long time. You know, I kind of stepped away from all of that and just focused on Team USA and just getting better. You know, I'm up early in the morning because I have to, you know, come here to the camp obviously in the afternoon. And I get up early in the morning, I train hard, 3 to 5 hours, and just get ready. Now, you know what? What I said is what I said. You know, everybody knows that we need to make some adjustments to get better. That's not a shock. It's not a secret. So we just have to see where it goes. About the YouTube video, oh, it's a shame. You know, it's a shame. And you know, people made a big deal about, you know, when I went to go see Mitch Kupchak, like something that, you know, I was going in to demand a trade and do this, that, and the other. That wasn't the case. I went in just to tell him, you know what, man, I'm sorry that that thing came out like that. I mean, that's a, you know, you never want that to happen. And I just felt like as a man, it was important for me to say that to him because he even picked up the phone and called him. That's not something I wanted to do. I wanted to go down and see him face to face and tell him that face to face.